Hi, welcome to this video. Today I'm going to show you how to disable the driver update from the Windows update. So from Windows update here, when I try to check for the updates, then you can see with all the latest updates, I'm receiving the driver's updates as well. Like this Samsung driver and network driver. So I'm receiving these two driver's updates here. And if you want to disable the driver updates from here, then first of all, pause the updates from here. Now go back and open search, and here type registry editor and run this, and from here visit this same location and after visiting the Windows key, then simply right click here, go to new and select key here. Now name this key as Windows update. Now right click on this Windows update folder, click on new and then select this DWORD 32-bit value and then type this name here. The location and names are also given in the description. You can copy them from there as well. Now double click on it and then change the value from 0 to 1 here and then click on OK, and this is it. Now you can close the registry. And when I check for the updates again, then you can see that I only received the Windows update and no more driver updates here. So using this method, you can easily disable the driver updates from the Windows update. If you still have any questions, then you can ask me in the comment section below. You can subscribe to this channel for more videos like this. Thanks for watching.